You will ask me and I will... Or, okay. First, I am Sharif Hamad. I am Palestinian from Gaza, regular student in one magister called Public and Cultural Diplomacy here in Siena University. Sì, mi piace molto. Siena, come città. Tell me, I want to send my full appreciation. Piacere mio. So, va bene o no? Sì? Perfect. I'm already lived all my life in Gaza. I'm already married since 2008. I have four children. The old one, 6 years, and the youngest one is 6 months. I already did my bachelor degree in mechanical engineering. It was in Yemen Republic. I'm already working in Gaza like a project coordinator.
The topic of the master is not the same topic of your,
See, I understood that. It's not easy to be technical engineer because there is no factories, there is no industrial. To work like project coordinator means that cooperation, coordination, administration, especially in Gaza, it's very important field. While I'm working in Gaza, I'm already know Italian woman called Miracle Valley. She's the head of one NGO in Gaza. Mary told, okay, why you didn't try to go outside Gaza to do your study. So she suggested me Siena, especially because there is a course that I'm already doing now. It's called Public and Cultural Diplomacy. So it's perfect for me.
It has been difficult for you to leave your country.
There is no airport, there is no port, and there is no consulate inside Gaza. So it took 2 years after I got the visa. In the normal situation, you will think what you will do, where you are going. But in our situation, we're stuck in this question. I will go or not? No one can guarantee this. Siena is a city no one can expect. I understand well the meaning of the beauty. I can see this directly. Architecture told me thousands of years of history. Siena University is 800 years old. Wow, for me it's very amazing.
Are there some places that are really meaningful for you?
In general, Siena, it's an amazing city. There is many places, Piazza Duomo, Piazza del Campo. For me, my heart is in Via Montanile. I start my first day hosting by Stefania Griccioli. She's host me 3 months. She had like a big room with bathroom, with kitchen. It's just for me. I still have the key and I can go to stay there or sleep there anytime I want. She's very, very, very humanitarian person. I can say really and clearly, without her, I couldn't continue. This is even the sense of the humanitarian relation. That's helped me at least to not see the other strange. It's multicultural. I like it too much. For my future, I don't know. I'm already thinking to build my career to be a specialist in Middle East and North Africa. Siena University, they behave like you are Italian student. You can take the chance like Italian people. For me, fully appreciate for this. Since I'm here in Siena, I feel completely free to go everywhere I want, especially in Europe. I start to live the sense of the life.